Good morning, Facey. I'm Sarah.
And I'm Darren. You're watching FaceyTV.
The library will be closed at lunch tomorrow for a student voice meeting.
The arrows of the week is Abigail Gardner with a graphite self-portrait.
There will be no creative music after school or recording today in the music room.
Tomorrow lunch, there will be a meeting for all students attending the Whistler Trip in the band room.
Join the Lighthouse Christian Club for pizza next Wednesday at lunch in room 281. Youth Pastor Jeremy Cook from Sherwood Park Alliance Church will be sharing.
Only 4 school days left for course requests to be submitted. April 23rd is the new last day to submit course requests.
And April 25th is the new last day to hand in sign-off sheets.
For those planning to register for calm in summer school or extended day electives, please see the bulletin for how-to details for those options.
Now for your Falcon Athletics.
The badminton teams are champions, taking the Metro titles yesterday. They play today at St. Joe's against Edmonton Public for the right to go to provincials.
Senior girls' handballs are champions. The girls beat ABJ 2-0 to win the Metro championship.
Senior boys handball playing the Metro championship tomorrow at 6:30 p.m. here at Facey.
Note to athletic leadership, get your concert forms turned in today.
For math and menu items, math pow, additional info, and practice times, especially track athletes, check the bulletin.
Have a great day, Facey.